Wait, I gotta watch this real quick. Would couples kill for each... Wait, what? Would couples kill for each other? And my girl asked me this. It depends on the situation, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't have a girl, like, we weren't even dating. Like, this was just some random girl. She was like, would you keep some dude's car for, like, $20? I'm like, first off, this is in Virginia. That's over the bridge. Second off, I don't even know who this guy is. He might have a blick and actually kill me. Third off, why don't you just key the car yourself? Did they get sponsored by Fox? Would you kill to protect your partner's life? In that case, then yeah.
Your partner's life.
No.
So you- what? Bro, red flag, leave her. Leave her, bro. She said that. Here, hold up. Let me ask my girl this. Would you kill to protect my life? We're gonna see what she says. If she says no, I got some reconsidering to do. What's your reasoning?
That was a quick answer.
I didn't even think about that. I was just thinking about the answer. You are a terrible person.
I'm Alex.
Quavion.
How long have you been dating?
It's been a little over a month.
We have been dating.
Oh, over a month? Like, a month? I mean, yeah, I'd still do it, you know.
For almost a year.
We've been married for 6 years.
Been
6 years? Both of y'all better say yeah.
Married to my wife, Molly. For 27 years.
27 years, both of you better say yeah.
28 years.
Don't quote me on that.
This video is in partnership with Accused, the new Fox show. Accused is a show about ordinary people getting...
I thought this was sponsored by Manscaped. I'm not gonna lie, I got some Manscaped ball deodorant. And it kind of worked, bro. Like, hold up. Like... I don't sit over here recommending products, but I'm not gonna lie, if you see this in Target, I'd say it's worth a pickup. Like, it make your balls smell good. It make me want to kiss my own balls.
Caught up in an extraordinary situation and facing a series.
Who is this by? Fox? I don't care about
today,
Fox.
I'm gonna be asking you and your partner questions all around moral dilemmas. Are you ready?
Yep.
This fool looks like James Charles. Is he wearing eyeliner? He's stunning.
Is it okay to lie?
Yes, in some situations.
I agree. In some sentences, some situations, yes.
Situations.
Sometimes.
If it's not hurting other people.
Sometimes the truth can cause more problems than a lie.
Speak the truth. Sometimes the truth can cause problems. Like, this ain't even about my girl. This is just some other relationships. I'm like, bro, I don't even feel like dealing with this right now.
Okay to lie.
No. Little lies become big lies.
In certain
not all the time.
Situations? Yes.
He said yes.
Oh, shoot.
You are an op.
Have you lied to your partner?
No.
Not yet.
Have I lied to my girl before? Nah. I don't think so. Unless it was something little, like she asked what I had for lunch, and I... Well, that wouldn't be a lie. I would just change what I was having.
Maybe in the future.
Is it ever okay to commit a crime?
Yes.
What do you think your wife's gonna say?
She'll probably say no. She's a big rule follower.
I am a rule
follower. I think sometimes it's okay to commit a crime. I think tax is very stupid, and if you get away with evading tax, you know, you're a G. Don't come for me, IRS. I'm paying my taxes on time and in full.
So I would say no, and he would probably say it depends on the crime.
Yeah, I think it can be okay.
Previous decades, there were laws for segregation. So if the law is highly morally unjust, I think it's okay to break that law.
All right, good answer. Here I go, I'm talking about taxes.
Her partner was in terrible pain and you cannot afford the drugs they need. Would you steal the drugs for them?
Yes.
Ooh.
Some aspirin, no.
What? Like, if it's I would at a last resort, but I would try to get the money first. Like, bro. An aspirin, like, you can literally probably just ask somebody in the store to pay for aspirin for you. You know what I mean? I thought we were talking about, like, something crazy expensive, like, I don't know, insulin or something.
Like a terminal, like a cancer drug, yes. I feel like I'm gonna get arrested when I leave.
You are.
Are they out there? Are police out there?
Would you steal drugs or money for them?
Yes.
No, I probably wouldn't.
So she wouldn't kill for you and you wouldn't steal for her. Y'all are not gonna last. They said a year.
Yeah, she would steal those.
She said she would steal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And she's got a cross on. She's breaking her Christianity morals for you, Mr. Long John Hoodie.
I'm not gonna let him suffer.
Would you take the blame for a crime your partner committed?
It was like,
ooh, now this is a good one. Would you take the blame? Hell nah. Like, it depends. It depends. Like, certain stuff, yeah, if, like, it's, like, a minor thing, like, oh, we're in a store. Who broke the vase? Okay, yeah, fine. I broke it here. I'll pay for it. Whatever. But if it's something like, who killed this guy? What, bro? Like, you think I'm gonna let you get away with that, buddy? Like, I don't follow the street code. I'm not a street guy. I'm snitching on God. You think I'm gonna do 25 to life? No. You do the crime, you do the time. Next time, don't be an idiot and don't get me involved. Because if it comes down to it, I probably would fold and I probably would snitch.
Heinous? Maybe?
You're a month into this relationship.
You know, that's...
Oh, a month? If I was a month in, nah, I'm not taking any charges for you.
I really do like this guy.
No, I wouldn't.
Smart answer.
For you.
Well.
Yes, I would take the blame for a crime my wife committed.
No.
She may sound like any crime. She's not taking that blame.
I don't think that's accurate. I don't think she would say that.
That's a risk he would have knowingly taken on upon himself. So
that's what I'm saying.
Downfall probably wouldn't have been part of the plan.
That's what I'm saying. Like, if it's a crazy crime, like, if it's something that just goes on, like, my record, I don't know. It depends. It really depends on the situation, you feel me? But, like, you feel me? Why white people don't got upper lips?
If the justice system failed to punish someone who hurt your partner, would you take matters into your own hands?
No.
Really?
Yes. Yes, I swear to God. And if it's not me, it's going to be her mom. Her mom is absolutely psycho. She will do anything, and I respect it.
What can you really do?
Like me?
Bro, what do you mean? We going to catch them outside of work and give them the beatdown. I'm going to put the paws on them.
Write a mean comment on their Instagram. Send them a mean email.
If they're just, that's it.
What?
If they physically hurt your partner.
I'm not gonna hurt anybody.
Would you?
Bro, if somebody come up and just punch your girl, like, even if you weren't there, it's like, I gotta get the get back. You feel me? I'm gonna be turning into FBI. Like, I'm gonna find their Instagram. I'm gonna reverse track their face from the security cameras, and I'm gonna get my get back. And don't think I'm just gonna hit you. I'm gonna run the car into your house, bro. Like, my get backs are crazy. You need some beard oil coming from a guy that, well, my beard connects more than yours, so I am the superior alpha male.
You take matters into your own hands.
Oh, definitely, yeah.
I would not take matters crazy. Into my own hands because by doing that, I could be imprisoned or worse.
Oh my God, you're such a square, bro. If somebody's put the paws on your girl, you better get your get back, bro.
Yeah, or I would just make their life miserable.
Is it
yeah, she's crazy.
No.
In self-defense, I would say.
Probably not. I don't think it's...
I, on the other hand, I agree, but I disagree. I saw a story of a father who went to prison for killing 6 men, I think, because there were 7 men who molested his child. I think that is perfectly fine. He said he shot them in the face with a shotgun. I think that is perfectly fine. I don't think he should have gone to jail.
It's ever okay to kill.
Yes, under certain circumstances.
Thank you.
Well, it's nuanced, right?
A really bad person. Yeah.
What makes someone bad?
Who does evil things.
So killing can be okay.
Oh my God. Are the police out?
I'll say it, yes. In some instances, it is perfectly fine and just.
Would you kill to protect your partner's life?
No.
So you'd let your partner die?
Oh. That was a quick answer.
Why didn't my girl answer? She's probably fully contemplating this. Like, she's like, oh God, he's in some trouble. I think my girl would. She's kind of crazy.
I guess I would have to kill the other person, yeah.
I think it's just morally wrong.
Didn't he just say he wouldn't hurt somebody that hurt his girl? The switch up is crazy. So you wouldn't hurt, but you would kill? You're crazy, James Charles.
I might punch them in their nuts, but...
Why are you assuming it's a guy?
Right.
Well... Data shows.
Your husband kills someone and wants you to hide the body. Do you do it?
Nope. Yeah, absolutely not.
I don't know about that one. I'm not doing all that. You feel me? Again, it depends on the situation. But, you know, if it's self-defense, I'm going to help you out. You know, we're going to get some good lawyers on our team. We're going to get a good white lawyer, a good black lawyer, you know. one without dreadlocks. We're gonna get the clean cut. We're gonna get the clean cut and we're gonna figure this out. But if you just, you know, somebody spilled milk on your book and you went out and killed them, like, bro, I'm not helping you. Just, you better not tell me, because if the cops come, I'm, you know, I'm probably gonna snitch. You know, I got too much to live for and I'm not going to jail. Like, women's jail, yeah, it's tough, but, you know, y'all can scissor each other, whatever you do. That's not flying to men's jail. I'm not sucking dick.
That would make me an accessory, and if we both got caught, we'd both be very screwed.
Right, it's like, why should both of us go down? You go down, and I'll hold it down from the outside. I'll put money on your books, like, you know, occasionally, like every couple months, and that's about it. I'll put like a dollar on your books like every couple months so you can get like a ramen packet, and that's about it.
I listen to enough true crime podcasts. I'm not doing it.
Would you sacrifice?
What is up with women and these crime shows, bro? My girl be loving that. My mom be loving that. Like, she really be falling asleep to these loud crime shows and serial killers talking about slaughtering people, you know, killing people, hanging people, and all this. And they just sleep peacefully through it. Like, this is their comfort. Like, you know what my comfort show is? SpongeBob. Avatar. The Last Airbender. Like, I'm not... Why would I watch somebody being brutally killed as my comfort show to go to sleep to? Women are psychotic. You look like one of my friends.
One person so that 50 people could live.
Wait, what?
I'm not doing it.
Would you sacrifice one person so that 50 people...
Would you sacrifice one person so 50 people could live? I mean, yeah, probably, but at the same time, I'd probably just leave. Like, I just wouldn't be involved. Like, I don't want to deal with this moral compass right now. So, in my eyes, I'm going to turn my back, and if all 51 people die, then it is what it is. You know, I didn't have a choice. I didn't have a say.
People could live.
Yeah, I think I would.
Yes, I would.
Probably.
Yes.
I probably could save 50 people.
Because it's like, who am I to play God? You feel me? So, I'm just going to, like... You know, I'm going to turn around and say, you know, may the force be with you.
Kill the one person.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, now that person you're sacrificing is your husband.
I knew you were going to ask that.
I don't think I could.
Would I sacrifice my girl to save 50 people? No, bro, like, that's stupid. You feel me? Like, are these 50 people going to top me off? I don't know these 50 people. These 50 people could be terrible people. No, I'm not doing that.
No, I wouldn't.
You're saying his life is more valuable than 50 people.
That's exactly what I'm saying. I'll say it. My girl's life is more valuable than these 50 random people I don't know.
His life is worth the same as any other human's life. But from my perspective, his life is worth...
These people are too political. Cut. Get me on the show. I'm going to keep it real. Hell yeah. Her life is worth more than these 50 people.
Well, guess what? That hypothetical 50 people are all children.
Is that supposed to change my mind, bruh? Like, her life is still more valuable to me. Like you trying to get me in this moral trickery? I know, bro. Like, I'm still saving her. You feel me?
I mean, he's only 23, so.
Right. Thank you.
I can't say yes.
I think that would be the right thing
well,
to do.
Well, duh. You want to kill him anyway.
But I don't think I could do it, though.
I wouldn't want to, but I think he would be mad at me if I picked him over 50 people.
They'll get over it.
She would kill you because she thinks that's what you would want.
Oh, no, I would want her to prioritize my life.
Well, who is this? Bro, stop slipping these random things in here. Stop shy glizzing my video.
What do you think of the new show, Accused?
I was good.
Oh, this is a promo. I don't care about y'all opinions on this show. I was human trafficked? Ask me anything? That's crazy, bro. That's a dark video that I do not want to do. Sacrifice my husband for 50 people because I know him so well, so I'd be willing to make that sacrifice. I can't do that to a stranger. What? What? I think it would be a lot easier to sacrifice my husband for 50 people because I know him so well, I know he'd be willing to make that sacrifice. Who are you to tell me I would do that? Right, just say you don't love him anymore.